Unearthed, Desenterrado is my latest and most ambitious project. It's a site-specific, large-scale flag.
Farming is America's biggest industry.
Right around World War II, we had a large void, you could say, in our agriculture and railroad industry.
The American farm labor supply falls short and is supplemented by Mexican citizens, sometimes called nationals, but the term most commonly used is braceros.
There was a program that the U.S. federal government established, and it was the bracero program.
The big question in many minds is, why braceros?
The Rio Vista farm was one of the key processing sites where they would admit Mexican laborers into the country and then send them throughout the country to work. It has been stated that it was another form of legalized slavery. That is the impetus of the work. It's calling to attention this merger that happened with the US and Mexico, but how many of these individuals were subjected to many a times harsh treatments. I really wanted to shed light on that type of injustice and how that interlaces into policies of today, immigration today.